Angela, what are you doing out here at this hour?
Oh, I was just thinking about Julia and Emma, Chase, all of them.
Oh, darling. Here, you're going to catch a chill.
Oh, thank you. Dear, where's Brereton?
I've checked. He's not among the dead or injured. Now, don't worry, darling. You'll call.
You know, I've tried so hard to keep this family together.
You have, darling. You
have. Oh, it's shattered
now,
Peter.
Oh, don't say that.
I suppose I've made a lot of mistakes with my children.
We both have.
But you have Eric.
What about Sophia? And what about Skylar?
Well, Sophia is living a very pleasant life in Europe. Mm. And Skylar was only your stepdaughter.
I thought of her as my own flesh and blood. In some ways, she's the one I regret the most. Maybe it's because I had to win her love and then lost it.
Peter, it couldn't have been your fault.
It was my fault because I let it happen. When her mother and I divorced, I don't know, she must have turned Skylar against me. I wrote her so many letters. She never answered.
Well, couldn't you hire someone to find her?
I've always known where she is.